probably of those physical Future Lab events we've had. It's always really, really nice to get in touch with the community. We have our mentees, our mentors, as well as our Future Lab team, all, you know, having a little bit of fun, learning from each other, getting to know each other. It's always a great time.
The best memory with Future Lab for me are always the time I had a little fun with the team. From team lunches, playing foosball, playing card games, chatting about random stuff, and my favorite, our Wednesday game night.
So I would say that my fondest memory of Future Lab would be my trip to Korea back in 2019 as part of the KSGC Accelerator program. So one, I thought it was great because, well, I got to visit Korea and, you know, Korea's amazing. And two, I got to see how Future Lab would operate once it starts expanding to different countries.
It's so hard for me to pick just one memory. Looking back over the past 5 years, it really puts a smile on my face thinking about all of the amazing people I've met, the awesome community that we've built, and the incredible team who's put this all together. You know, we've come so far over the past 5 years, and I cannot wait to see, you know, what else we're going to achieve to infinity and beyond.
Favorite memories of Future Lab are team lunches, and before we went into lockdown, we used to go out all together as a team to go and find like places with good food to eat. My favorite has been Salai Master.
In terms of a memory that I feel like everyone's talents and skills all came together was for my very first event. I was very nervous. Everybody pulled their weight and everybody helped me out. It was a lot of fun. I mean, like after the event, when you do a postmortem, you get to think of like, oh my gosh, there's all these ideas of things that I never knew before, but these people brought it to life. So I think that's really awesome.
Are very supportive, and also the working environment is very fun, and especially with the game nights and also the table soccer games. And a part of that, I'm looking forward to the future of Future Labs, and I can't wait to see the teams in office again.
So my favorite memory of Future Lab would probably be my days in office, and I know I've only been here a couple months, but it was really fun, like going to office and meeting everyone and like annoying everyone and the free food.
Favorite Future Lab memory would be the graduation ceremony of the first mentorship program that I handled, which was the Future Lab Indonesia mentoring program. Just seeing how the mentees were positively impacted by the mentors that they connected with throughout the 3-month program really inspired me, and also like truly showed me how mentorship can really change people's lives.
I mean, there's been so many good memories. Going to the US with Clarissa during our first year, to all the community events we've done with the mentors and the mentees, like the Mentor Walk, Dota Tournament, launching a YouTube channel. But if I had to pick one memory which really stood out for me and really like made me realize, you know, what we were building, it's really much moving to our office and seeing the people put the Future Lab logo onto the wall. And then like actually just seeing that and knowing this is the office where my team will be, this is where the magic will happen and where we will come up with creative ideas. I think that was the most meaningful and my favorite memory.
Happy 5 years anniversary, Future Lab.
Happy 5th anniversary, Future Lab.
Happy 5 years, Future Lab.
Happy 5 years, Future Lab.
Happy 5 years anniversary, Future Lab.
Happy 5 years, Future Lab.
Happy birthday, Future Lab, and to many more years to come.
Happy 5 years, Future Lab.
Happy 5 years anniversary. I mean, it's been really good. I'm super excited to see where we can go, build better things, bigger things, and also more offices around the world. So, happy birthday!